Ahmad Masood asks for weapons from the US in the West. Opponents of the Taliban in Afghanistan are asking the United States and the West to supply them with weapons to support the resistance forces. The opponents of the Taliban movement, led by Ahmad Masood Jr., have asked the United States and the West to supply weapons and equipment to fight against the Taliban, who have seized power in Afghanistan. The son of the murdered head of the Northern Alliance, Ahmad Shah Masood, who also opposed the Taliban, currently leads the resistance forces in the province of Panjshir, which is not controlled by the Taliban. He wrote an appeal to the Washington Post. "We need more weapons, more ammunition and more equipment. America and its democratic allies are not just fighting terrorism together with the Afghans. We have a long history consisting of common ideals and struggles. There is still much you can do to help the cause of freedom. You are our only remaining hope," Masood said. According to Ahmad Masood, the forces of former Vice President Amrullah Saleh, soldiers of the Afghan Regular Army and Special Forces have now joined his detachments. According to him, the fighters have a certain stock of weapons and ammunition, which we have been patiently collecting since my father's time, because we knew that this day could come. The resistance intends to defend Panjshir as the last bastion of Afghan freedom. Quote, Ahmad Masood said that if the Taliban field commanders launch an offensive, they will face resolute resistance, but at the same time there are not enough armed forces and logistical support. They will be rapidly depleted if our friends in the West do not find a way to provide for us without delay, he writes. Masood also hastened to remind that the Taliban movement is not only a problem of the Afghan people, because under the control of the Taliban, Afghanistan will become the epicenter of radical Islamist terrorism.